against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
I will, I'm a monster.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There is no crime. Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No. They will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
We're being boarded. Point and shift. Deep breaths.
Go, go, go!
They're here! Man your station!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations? He appears to be stuck.
Your captain again. Empire have now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm.
Thank you.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plants to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Okay, it looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. Looks more like a moon than a star to me. To the store. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
Password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318. Moving in! Oh.
Highness.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming! Watch out over there! By the depths of the Great Unginous Trench! They just keep coming! To the right! Hang on. Am I projected backwards?
We need to release the emergency levers for this door. No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Thank you.
Hey, who's that? It's just a couple of droids. They scare you, buddy? Of course not. Nothing scary about a sentient collection of metal wires. What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep? Yeah, lousy super smart machines.
So rude! You're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about? Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile.
Thank you.
Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. Some after you, Otto. Goodness me.
Luke! Take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
No. Databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
I've been tracking a pack of Tusken Raiders for days now. Looks like they're camped up on the cliffside in the Southern Canyon. They've been stealing from folks traveling to the towns. If you spot the camp, make sure you show them what we think of thieves.
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know. You'll read anything, won't you? Hope you found what you needed. Visit again soon.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb. And you know it lives in...
Thank you.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
Woo. General Kenobi. I have placed information vital to the survival of the Rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
I heard this was the place to get power converters. Came all the way from Mos Espa for them, but it looks shut. Guess I'll just take in the scenery. The sandy, barren scenery.
Mos Eisley spaceport, you will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Hey, you're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around. Like a reasonable fella.
You're looking for a smuggler.
Someone who can help us get to Alderaan. You can pay. Take me to him.
Oh.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of this settlement.
Good. Make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! The cannon and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stair lift into position.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself. back on. Too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know. I usually try and avoid them. Careful with that cockpit!
Don't lose my dice.
Thank you.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
You know how hard it is to find a round dish? Stop shooting it! Chewie, keep going! Is that everything?
Of course you need to get inside, wise guy.
Get that ramp over! Won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down!
Make sure you fix it properly.
We need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little ones. Thank you.
We were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
Thank you.
I was supposed to report to the control room.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
No!
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go
Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion, I swear. Oh, give me a break. Nothing still to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to the cell.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Lousy Imperial equipment never worked right.
Access is prohibited until they are found. One more person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space. Once all the doors are back online, of course. Told you to get respect. You must first respect yourself. I am strong, independent. Wait. Is this still on?
Orders from Vader himself. No one is to use the turbo lift until the reported intruders are located. So, get walking.
Thank you.
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the...
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us. This is never gonna work.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trace again. I can't believe it actually worked! You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to
lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is, 2464, 2464.
2464? That's my operating number.
Are you pulling my leg, pal? You're fired. Some kind of rebel infiltrator? I ought to report you to.
No. I assure you, I'm no rebel spy.
Well, I don't believe you.
I'll ask you one last time, pal. What is your name and number?
You're through to housekeeping. You need new towels?
What's going on? Look, I'm gathering a squad and coming up there right this second.
No, sir. We'll bring the towels to your room. Just relax. Hello?
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry ho! I don't care what you smell.
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come back, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
It's eye! Hit it in the eye!
One thing's for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Do you copy?
Hey, there are people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh, my. I turned it off. Curse Yes, my metal body, my poor master.
We're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 326-3827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friends. Must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Made a good blend. What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
Presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice. Come on.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to the ship!
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get out of it! Come on! I'm trying! Don't stop yelling at me!
I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
You're not getting away with
it. We'll get it open. Keep your hair on.
I thought they might have run out of stormtroopers. Come on.
so much as laid a finger on the Falcon, I'll bring down the Empire myself.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on. Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it.
This'll get the door open, somehow.
Stop them at once!
Troopers, take aim! The princess! Don't let her escape! Bad, right?
Well, we're still alive, so it's going better than I expected.
Perfect. We need an Imperial key card to get through.
Get those force fields down.
The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
Thank you.
wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through. Good luck.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the commander. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside. The princess is here. Everyone, look busy!
Hmm.
Trust me, if I could do it, it would be done by now.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
Huh?
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
S foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! Another one down!
Into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
We need help with these TIE fighters, do you copy?
Ha!
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Look out, kid!
Exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Not letting them shoot you.
Red 5, the main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Canyon.
Remember, the Force will be with you always.